to register your Google Drive, you're going to click on Account and go to Settings. You're scroll down here to Other Services. You're going to click on it. Go Authorize. Click on your name. Click Allow. And you will know that you're successful when Google Drive moves from other services over here to registered services.